Hello and welcome to the Nürburgring lap time series, where I attempt to set a lap with every road car in GT Sport. Today's car is the Toyota 86 GT from 2015. Enjoy and see you at the end.
Thank you.
And that's the end of the lap with a time of 8 minutes and 21.2, which puts this car in position number 3. On screen you can see a list with the top 10 fastest times with this Toyota's time in the blue number in number 3, with the fastest time that I have done so far in red at the top. For more information on the series, please check out the description of the video down below, where you will also find a link to a playlist with all the cars that I have done so far. That is all for me, thanks for watching, see you in the next one, and enjoy the rest of the replay.